You must destroy the digging robot Marwol, which is an awesome name, by the way. The robot's Marwol. I like that name. The robot's outer shell is heavily armored, but the hatch is nearly defenseless. Shoot the treads to slow the robot down, then jump on the robot from the rocks and shoot at the hatch.
Mission start!
Okay, strategies go. Oh, oh my god, that's a big thing.
Forget it. You're the worst beast. You won't even scratch my feet.
I remember back in the day when games didn't tell you how to beat the bosses.
This is a pretty old game, man.
Well, yeah. I mean, like, well, some games actually tell you how to beat the bosses, other games don't. It's not kind of like, how do you kill Bowser? I don't know. You've been killing all the other bosses so far. Like, I guess some games still, like, I don't know.
Oh my god, I can't dodge those things.
That's certainly a problem. Oh wait, try jumping up, yeah.
Jumping! There. I'm an idiot.
Like jumping in the middle of the balls.
Okay, I can jump forward. That way I can dodge it. Awesome.
Possibly. Damage this guy.
Damn. Oh, I died. I know how to get it. I see the hatch. Don't worry, I got this. I know what I need to do.
You need to believe in the heart of the cards.
No. The heart of the card isn't gonna do jack shit for me.
Good luck!
Screw the heart of the card, Yugi! Forget that shit! You need a gun!
No.
Seriously, that would've solved so many more problems in Yu-Gi-Oh! Just shoot Kaiba already!
Did you see the Yu-Gi-Oh! The Abridged series? He released a new episode of that? I was like, oh man, I'm so glad, because like, I knew why he was gone for so long, but like he had like cancer and stuff.
Whoa! Sure?
Yeah, like I don't know if it was actually, I can't remember if it was cancer, but it was like a serious disease and.
Whoa.
Yeah, and that's why he hasn't been. It's like all his content was just stopped because he was just too busy with.
Well, yeah.
Recovering.
That's kind of important.
But he finally came back, and I'm happy about that. But he's. It's like the girl comes by, and like when I first saw her, like come hang out, be like, oh, it's gonna be a nice love story between those two, and it never happened. And Dave just like, hey, you just hit that. No, it's like, no, I wasn't really planning on it. Shame. Damn shame.
Damn shame.
Everyone else said that too. I have to run by all of these guys in the tanks. Jeez.
It's not that. Well, honestly, compared to what they could have made us do, it's not that bad.
Yeah.
Skip that. Alright, let's do this. Shoot the treads to slow the robot down, then jump on the robot from the rocks and shoot the hatch.
Mission start!
Alright, awesome. If I leap out of the way, I'll be okay.
Forget it. Your little piece. It won't even scratch my paint job.
So this is just T-Bone instead.
T-Bone.
I'm guessing he's a relative.
Oh boy.
Of Tron Bone.
Yeah, just a little bit.
Your blasts are red or pink, so either you're shooting peaches or apples.
Shit!
Oh, maybe trombone, musical instrument. Doing the guy when the bomb shows up.
I have no idea. Shoot him, maybe?
Yeah, maybe just try shooting. I don't know.
I'm not sure exactly, but I'll figure something out. I got him damaged. I can take him down.
Clipping through the wall as he climbs up it.
Possible. Come on. Oh,
I guess.
Man.
So you just shoot the inside of it when
I
the door.
I keep getting shot.
So you don't have to be
My gosh! That's impossible to dodge! That's so hard to dodge. Oh my god. And my wrist is getting sore.
Yeah.
Okay, hang on a second. I will defeat this motherfucker. That's a promise. Look at those cute little guys just running around on me. Whoa! How you be-
What?
They are totally the minions from Despicable Me in Lego form. They're the minions from Despicable Me. You know this. They're so cute.
Oh, yeah, they're definitely.
Oh my gosh, the Despicable Me must have gotten their inspiration from these guys. It must be true. It must be true.
This guy, yeah, I can't think of anything else.
Oh yeah, it can't be anything else. Like, seriously?